Welcome to Solid Gold 79. With your hosts, Glen Campbell and Dionne Warwick, starring many top recording artists of the past year. George Benson, Blondie, Commodores, Rita Coolidge, Robert John, Nicolette Larson, Maxine Nightingale, Peaches and Herb, Sister Sledge, Amy Stewart, John Stewart, Rod Stewart, Supertramp, USC Marching Band, Village People, with special appearances by Steve Allen, Marty Cohen, and from WKRP in Cincinnati, Tim Reed and Richard Saunders. And now, ladies and gentlemen, Sister Sledge. Disco's first lady, Donna Summer, had the number 49 hit, Dim All the Lights. From Saturday Night Live to number 48, John Belushi and Dan Aykroyd scored with Soul Man. England's Robert Palmer turned Bad Case of Lovin' You into number 47. The Jackson's Whiz Kid, Michael, hit number 46 with Don't Stop Till You Get Enough. Number 45 goes to Ray Parker's one-man band known as Radio. You're the only one I need, and you can't change that. Originally written for his daughter, Frank Mills' Music Box Dancer finished the year at number 44. Three brothers with the Must Touch, the Bee Gees, with number 43, Love You Inside Out. As the foremost purveyors of classical rock, ELO was number 42 with Don't Bring Me Down. Don't bring me down.
down.
We'd like you to meet two very extraordinary people who are going to help Dionne and me introduce many of tonight's performers and songs.
Yes, Glenn and I found these two fellas in Cincinnati, where they were working at some broken-down radio station. I mean, it was just incredible.
Yeah, we thought we'd have them out and give them their big break on television.
So please, give our two friends a warm welcome. Here from station WKRP in Cincinnati, Richard Sanders and Tim Reed. Yeah. Got it!
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you, Ben.
That's Glenn. And that's Dionne. Oh, that's one fine lady. Woo-wee.
Tim, please, we're not here to express our personal comments. We're here as professionals to share our in-depth knowledge of music with these fine people and to help introduce the very performers. Nothing more and nothing less.
You through?
Yes.
Good. Hey, Dionne, let's you and I get together and do that lunch thing.
It's too Hollywood, Tim.
What happened to your shoes, man?
Oh, well, they took the other airplane. Now, let's get down to business here. It gives me a great deal of pleasure to introduce a young lady whose father is a member of the Treasury Department. Yes, Nicolette Larson's father started with the Treasury Department in 1957 and went on to become head of his own local branch office after an amazing case in which he...
Hold it. Time out. Time. I mean, what are you doing? Trying to blow this gig for us or what? We're supposed to introduce the performers, not the members of their family.
Just because I choose to highlight a fine, upstanding American doesn't make me a bad person, does it?
No, just a bad presenter. Now look, this is the way it's supposed to go. Now, just check me out. Ladies and gentlemen, here with her fabulous number 41 solid gold hit, Lot of Love, an extremely talented singer and songwriter, Miss Nicolette Larson.
Well, that might be the right way, but at least I look good in the eyes of the Treasury Department.
Take a lot of love, we won't get too far.
who taught America how to shake their groove thing. Ladies and gentlemen, Peaches and Herb.
I'll never love this way again. The fabulous Miss Dionne Warwick.
You looked inside my fantasies and made each one come true. Something no one else had ever found a way to do. I kept the memories one by one since you took me in. And I know I'll never love this way again. Tomorrow, reaching back for yesterday, I won't turn my head in sorrow if you should go away. I'll stand here and remember just how good it's been. And I know I'll never love this way again.
Is a group of top studio musicians who banded together to form Styx and scored big at number 17 with Babe. It's Donna Summer again, four times in the top 50. Here at number 16 is Hot Stuff. Wind and Fire was still at number 15. Trio to a career on his own, here's a performer familiar with hit records, singing his number 14 song, appropriately titled Gold, John Stewart.
Singing to my soul. debut of 79 would be complete without the Doobie Brothers. What a Fool Believes was the second most listened to song of the year.
Dionne.
Yes?
I want to ask you something.
Ask me something.
Right. What do you think is the sexiest thing about me?
You want the truth?
Yeah, of course.
Well, I think it's the way you say, "Ha! I'm Glen Campbell." Glen?
Yeah?
What do you think is the sexiest thing about me?
The way you say,
"Ha! I'm Glen Campbell." Now, well, we asked the men on the street to tell us what they thought makes them so sexy, and we got some pretty surprising answers.
Yes, we did.
Sexiest thing about me is my beard.
My eyes.
My smile.
My derriere.
My chest.
Why do I think I'm sexy?
I'm very wealthy and healthy.
I'm cute.
I'm friendly.
I'm good in the kitchen.
The sexiest thing about me?
My rear end.
My eyebrows.
My fantastic body.
What is sexy?
I've got big feet.
I've got a waterbed.
Why do I think I'm sexy?
In exchange for the following announcements, a promotional fee has been paid by Western Airlines, featuring wide-body spaceship service from Hawaii to Florida, Alaska to Mexico, and to Washington, D.C. Western Airlines, the only way to fly. While in Los Angeles, accommodations for some celebrity guests furnished by the Los Angeles Bonaventure Hotel, a Western International hotel. Transportation provided by Playboy Limousine Service, Santa Monica, California.
Before we say goodnight, I'd like to take a second to thank Glen and...
Thanks, Ben.
That's Glen, not Ben. And that super fine Dionne for giving us an opportunity to share our stuff tonight.
Oh, she's such a fox.
That's real hip, Richard.
Well, I enjoyed myself thoroughly, and I learned a great deal about popular music.
I hope you did. It's like going into battle with an unarmed man.
Tim, you're not going to tell the others back at WKRP about my mistakes, are you?
Probably. But I'll just lie about it.
Well, good. And I'll lie about you and Dionne, too.
Now you're getting somewhere. Good night, folks.
Is it finished?
Yes, and so are you.
Well, that about wraps up this edition of Solid Gold 79. And we'd like to thank all of the fabulous people who joined us tonight.
Yes, thank you, folks, too. And also thank all the talented singers, songwriters, and musicians who were all solid gold. It wouldn't have been that way if it wasn't for you appreciating their music.
You know, music's in a good place these days, so let's try to keep it there. Good night, folks.
Good night.
Solid Gold 79, this is Robert W. Morgan.